looking at Monet's water lilies after Robert Hayden. When my son was downrange, I wanted to be lost in an onrush of lavender, to be missing among greens as Monet's light dissolved to magenta, even as the crush of the crowd shattered my faith in iridescence, even as the room divided into flower and vowel. I would sit in the corner where the blue endured, where my son had become beautiful and dangerous. Thank you very much, and we'll see you next time.